apart from the stamp, I want to share with you two more things in this release. And the first is, again, let me bring this back here. I'm sorry, guys, I'm all over the place, you'll feel, but honestly, I'm working in very small area, you know, curse of living in Bombay, but we love this place. So yeah, so these are the four cards that I said, you know, I just created today just before the release to show you some slimline cards. And along with them, if you see one thing which is common is that all of these use these black sentiments which are related to birthday. Now, a lot of you have loved our love sentiment sheets, you know, it sold out like this on our website, and we bought the stock again. It again got sold out, and then we have just gotten the new stock again post-pandemic. And apart from that, many of you came back to us, pinging us on our social media, because you know we are a company who likes to hear feedbacks, you know, in terms of products, in terms of how we can improve, in terms of what designs would you like to see next, etc. So if you have an idea, hit us up. If you are too shy to share it on a public forum, share us separately with us, you know, ping us separately on our social media, Facebook page, Instagram page, drop us an email. All those details will be in the description below. Share some ideas with us on what you would like to see next, and we'll definitely try and incorporate some of them. I would not say I'll be able to incorporate all of them, but if we see a value and if we see a couple of people asking for the same thing, we'll definitely try and include those in our upcoming releases. You know, we are very flexible that ways. So you all had loved our love sentiment. So this is our love sentiment one and love sentiment two that we had released along with I think this was February release or March release, I'm not sure. You know, it's been months, even though it was our last release, it's been months. But then this was released, I think, with our masking stencils, and you all have loved this particular product. However, when you know we were in pandemic, and you know we were speaking to our customers, we were thinking on ways in which we can improve. A lot of you came back and told us that with sentiment sheets, you would like to see thicker sheets of sentiment, you know. So hi guys, sorry, camera trouble, but yeah, coming back, you all have loved our love sentiments. You know, we have been out of stock a couple of times, we went back in stock again, we got out of stock and so on. But moving on, you all during the post-release sentiment sheets, you know, a lot of you came back with feedback for us that how we could improve on these sentiment sheets. And the one thing that you told us was that you love these sentiment sheets, however, you would want them in a thicker paper, you know, a thicker base. And I am proud to announce that we have done that. So this is 250 GSM. You can see it's quite tiff and stiff and thick, you know, and it works. I have used them on my card. So you can see these all are using old sentiment sheets and they work really well. However, as most of you wanted that, and you know, we wanted to make it possible for you guys, we have made changes. And now from this release onwards, and also love sentiment sheet, so this is the stock which is currently on our website. You will see that the thickness has changed from 250 to 300 GSM. So I'll just you know, show you a comparison of how the thickness is different. So just to give you a small recap, these sentiment sheets come in a pack of two. So you get one white sheet and one black sheet, and it is A4 sentiment sheets that you get. And I think between the two of them, you easily get 70, 80, or even 100 sentiments, depending on, you know, how the sentiments are placed, etc. So you honestly get a lot of sentiments. Trust me, I have been using these sentiment sheets in my classes, in my cards that I make, and I literally make ton of cards for demos and stuff like that. And this sentiment sheets really last long for me, so I'm sure they'll last long for you. And so this is what we had released love sentiment one and two, and between them you have around 200 or 150, 200 odd sentiments in white and black. And yeah, so these are priced at 75 rupees per pack. So you get two sheets for 75 rupees. They are now 300 GSM sentiment sheets. So just to show you this difference, this is an old sheet that I have. This is 250 GSM, and this is 300 GSM. So you can see the difference in thickness. And I hope you can hear the difference as well. So yeah, you asked for it and we'll listen to it. So going forward, all the sentiment sheets are going to be in 300 GSM. So you know, it is easier for you to use it with your foam tape, for your with your red tape, with your glue, etc., on your projects, etc. So these are love sentiments 1 and 2. And apart from that, so these are now back in stock for those of you who were looking for it. I know a lot of people were looking for it and it went out of stock. And unfortunately, during pandemic, we could not manufacture it again because again, you know, the no manpower factories, etc., were closed. But now we are back and running in most of the items and they are back in stock. Apart from that, for this release, we are releasing two new sentiment sheets, and that is birthday sentiments 1 and birthday sentiments 2. Again, same thing as love sentiments, you know, they come in 300 GSM, same paper, thick paper. Between two of these, I'm sure you'll get around, I have not counted honestly, but I think you'll get around 150 to 200 sentiment sheets in white and black. So this is sentiment 1 and sentiment 2. As you can see, there is one black sheet, one white sheet. So this black sheet, of course, I love my black sentiments. You know, I am a lover of putting black sentiments on all my cards. That is why you can see over here, you know, I have only used black sentiments because I love the pop of black on my cards, irrespective of the base. It's just me. But I'm sure if you are a person who likes to put white, you also have that. You are a person who likes to use colored strip, you can use this. Just ink them with your blending brushes, or you know, just put them on your ink pad and just rub it across, and you can tint them to a color using watercolors, using ink pads, using any transparent coloring medium to create this look. I think you can also color them with Copics if you want to. And you can, you know, match them with your card base and then you can use them. So there are so many ideas. A lot of people ask that why don't you do it on colored cardstock? And that is the reason. We want you to have this in white, so that if you wish to, because you know, not everybody would want pink, or not everybody would want blue, or not everybody would want red. There are a lot of people who like to use different colors. Like for me, I like to use different colors. Like for in this case only, I'll show you. For example, over here, if you see, this particular die cut was a white color, and I have painted it half blue and half green because that is what went with my card base. You know, I wanted to keep the same shade, however, still have it differentiated. So that is why I put blue over here, so that will differentiate from the yellow and green. So you know, that ways not everybody wants it a flat or a single color or even particular color, and that is why we have kept it white, so that you can color it in whatever colors you want using whatever coloring mediums that you like. However, of course, make sure that you use transparent colors. So don't go on top of it using chalk paints because or acrylic paints, you know, because they are opaque colors and then this black will not show through properly. So use transparent colors, use Copics, use Zigs, they are all transparent colors and you will be okay. So these are again the two sentiment sheets that we are releasing, and these are the sentiments that you see over here. Again, the products that I'm talking about right now are already live on our website, so you will be able to read what are these sentiments. You know, I will not waste your time, but you'll find a lot of sentiments like happy birthday, birthday wishes, your generic sentiment, which will work for any people. You have something more quirky, because a lot of people, especially with birthday cards, you like to have more funny cards, you know. So treat yourself, because I did not get you anything. And this one is another one of my favorite. Age is just a number, in your case, a really big one. So we have given you a combination of some basic sentiments which can work for your clients, or if you are making something for your friends, or something for teenagers where you want something more fun, like age is just a number or quirky ones, then sorry I missed your birthday, darling, you're old, you're not old but you're vintage. Things like that, quirky birthdays. Birthday sentiments, which people will appreciate. So we have given you those kind of sentiments as well. And then over here we have given you bigger sentiments so that if you have a bigger project, or let's say if you are making a big box of album for your client or for someone special in your life, and you want something of different sizes. So for those who don't, those of you who are scrapbookers and who are looking for similar coordinating sentiments throughout the album, I have actually used these love sentiments which were released earlier, and I have used this along with my vintage roses paper pack to create a love themed album. So just go to Vintage Roses on our website, Vintage Rosette Paper, and you will see that demo of how I have made that album and how I have decorated using these sentiment sheets. So it's not just for card makers, it is also for scrapbookers, that if you are looking for sentiment sheets, and normally albums are thematic where you make one album for birthday or one album for wedding, one album for anniversary and so on, and you want multiple sentiments. So that is what this will do for you. And normally for me, again in my album, I tend to gravitate more towards black sentiments because I really like that pop of black on my album. But you, if you are looking for white colors, or let's say if your background is pastel and you don't want to put a pop of black on top of it, honestly, I love a pop of black. But let's say you are not that kind of person, then you can use this white and you can tint it with any color of your choice and match it to your album or to your paper and so on. So you can use love sentiments. Now we have birthday sentiments. So as an album maker, also these you can use. It's not just restricted to a card maker. Also, I'm not sure if you know, but we mixed media artists, we love to add sentiments on our tags or on our mixed media projects, etc. So I honestly love. Then for me, I have used these love sentiments also on my mixed media projects. Again, if you, I think if you go and search love sentiments, you will, in the playlist of videos on our website, you will find me creating a photo frame, and in that I have used these sentiments as well, to create that look. So these can also be used on mixed media projects. You are not restricted. These are not just restricted for a card maker. It can be used by card maker, it can be used by scrapbooker, it can also be used by a mixed media artist. You just have to have ideas. So yeah, those are the birthday sentiments, and here are the four cards that I had just made today using these birthday sentiments. I'm sorry I could not use any white ones because that's me, I'm sorry. But I, again, if you go and search this love sentiments, you will find a lot of videos. In fact, I've just put on, I think, video last week on my channel, which is Khyati Kothari YouTube channel. I have used this white part of the sentiment sheet, and I have blended them with these ink blending brushes and created those rainbow sentiment strips, and then I have used them on my card to create a rainbow card. You can also find that on our blog, which is www.hndmd.com/articles. Again, all these links that I'm talking about, I will be linking below, so you can see that in our YouTube description as well. So yeah, these are just some of the ideas to get you started on how you can use this stamp set, these sentiment sheets, etc.